Excuse me. All right, hello, Linksters. Doc Linkster White, welcome back to Openers 2. Nick. Continue Kelvin Karma for fifth year. I've got looping coasters now. What is this design? It's a long design. I probably won't be able to put it down. But yeah, I can't tell that one would have been like. So this would work. But I can't put it down. Basically just gonna need to build a coaster. A couple coasters over here. Wow. Alright, here we go. This will be two trains because it'll be a simple-ish moon toaster. And with guests, we have the redditor because, yeah, so everything gets turned on again. What is my least profitable, well, most profitable food now is fried rice noodles again. Okay. Noodles run all the things again. Top spin one. Harbinger. Actually, no. Stripe. There we go. Maybe this will be a Mobius coaster. That'd be cool. Let's see what happens here. Sinking with the train station will do intensity bonus anyway, so let's do that now. See, that makes it. I don't know what it is. Like, but Oh, yeah. Seriously? How? There's even more clint on that than the other thing. Oh, now I get the Hyper Twister. Oh, yeah, that. Jeez, talk about late. You're advocating me. The one tile that isn't set to that, and I need to do that. Entrance, exit, entrance, exit. So this will actually need four trains. There we go. Synchronize the train to take the state. Oh yeah, I forgot that I would do that. Let's do two trains first. Why did it go up? I didn't do that, yeah, there we go. I first want to see this, if the thing will actually work. Oh yeah, I have that additional hill there. Yeah, I completely forgot that existed. Oopsies. Can't do that. Hey, 3,300 guests. Oh, yeah. Lit. This hype just has been really helpful ahead of time. Because people would flock to this. So I'll also build this while I'm testing this thing. Alright, we'll turn right. Okay, that is working. Let's turn to the right then. Drink stall. Okay. All right. Make that 9. I said make that 9. We only have that wide car, which is fine. This is wants to see like that then. That's good. Yeah, that's good enough that I can actually do 4 trains with it. Tires back in the country, huh? Well, this would be odd. How am I gonna? How the heck am I gonna get over there? Because I can't do this. Oh, hello, yeah. Results. Let me get rid of the support so I can see what I'm doing. So if we go down to 35. Yeah. Okay, so I can't see how that's gonna work. Hey, he's a. The rain again is here. Alright, that's not terrible. Although I do need to add the block brick sections here. Brick, brick. Block brick. Pass! Alright, I think it would be easier to do this. There we go. FS1 broke down again. Wow, okay. We are finally getting more guests, but we are losing power creating. Because handyman problem again. Okay. Now, obviously, this is gonna work. Okay. That might make the intensity like 9.9. And I think it's two areas, too, yeah. The first one, yeah, this isn't gonna be the problem. The problem is this right there. So. Automobile cars and mini roller coaster. No. Please. Okay, 45 seconds, way too much time. 30 seconds. Alright, there we go. Very high medium. Good. 820. Open! And it'll be known as, Iceberg Island. That's good. Indeed. Okay. Yeah, it was the Black Handyman that time. We're losing guests, which means... Oh, wait, no, I thought... Oh, no, it was that. Yeah, that makes sense. Anything not making money? And the Iceberg Island, that's open, yeah. Okay. No! Didn't see you. Wee. Okay. We need 450-ish more guests. I hope this is not another... I hope this isn't, like, horses with steeplechase or something like that. Because I don't think I can handle another one of those. So we built everything above ground. Let's make a... Wow. Wow. Let's make a... Wow! Okay. Okay. No, don't put that there. Alright, let's make a Giga Coaster here. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna have a it's gonna be a booster section. Booster. Yeah. Pretty sure I can make it like that. This would be a two-train Giga Coaster. At 8 cars a train with that. Oh. Oh, my advertisements were done. Wow. Okay. Test. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Test. Okay, 20 minutes for that one. Okay. Aha! That is probably way too intense over there, yeah. That's like three penalties of loud G. That's an 11. Hairpin Hornet, okay. After the camera before the park. Go, 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 go. Loop. Oh, I forgot the name Looping Lookers of One. Candy Apple. Twist. For some reason, this is taking absolutely a turn. Yeah, there we go. It's taken absolute eternity to capture that. Despite that massive penalty, that yeah. You have got to be kidding me. There, finally. That not open test. And that's 3,500 guests, which is nice. This coast will help a lot. Test. Indeed. $3,500 we're finally making that climb up again. Very slowly, but we are. I'd probably increase our entertainment squad. We have no knights, and we don't have any elephants either. 3.01, that's probably better, yeah. First of the rain in a while. Side friction coaster? With blue color, with purple and blue and green. Trains, that would be known as, instead of ice freeze, would be known as water boiler. That will be quite interesting when it's open. Anyways, it's gonna take an absolute eternity for that to even get its results, I see. There we go. $760. Open. Wee. $2,500. Eat. Good. Very helpful indeed. Okay. I should probably make a connection over here. Connection been made. And now I'm going to add another restroom right here. Oh yeah, we should probably have more cash machines. We have one... I think there's one over here somewhere. All right, yeah, one there. One there, but that's it. We need one for over here, because this area is pretty busy. And we need another cash machine over here. Yep. We're back with the best roller coasters. Yeah, you got three awards going at once. As long as she holds two breaks down. And Enterprise 2 breaks down, too, for the first time. Yeah, I made a roller drop. I should put... No. Add another topspin. Entrance. Nope. Go. Mm. 777. This is going really well now. And I had to jinx it, didn't I? Okay. Oh my goodness! Okay. He's over there, he's going to Cleanser, which is right next to him. And he's right next to him. Oh, he's right practically at Goer, that's fine. Popcorn salt, alright. Yeah, all the breakdowns are now starting to happen. Well, actually, that doesn't matter. Increase 3500. Indeed. Hire more mechanics because I really need more of those guys. There we go. La-la-la-la-la-la. So we should remain for all the advertising campaigns. We're not even losing that many guests either, which is even better. Because all the congestion is gone. Because we're not having terrible RNG like we did back at this much year 4. Much of the people are at the moment, yeah. The park is so spread out now that there isn't really major congestion anymore. Wow. 20 minutes from Whispering Cliff. Thunderstorm time. Oh no. Indeed. Let's work out again, really? Okay. Thunderstorm time! Oops. Yeah, this is gonna be interesting. I'll probably build one more coaster if I can. I may not. I don't know if I'd be able to. Put it over here. What? Okay. Well, it appears that it's not going to stop raining anytime soon. Well, that's darn. Yeah. Oh, now. Jeez, really? Why do I always have to jinx it? Yeah. No. I know, but no. Now, I have a feeling that would make it up the hill normally. Yeah. There's the heavy rain again, but we, yeah. I didn't want to do the same tail wire and helix again. Because I'm so close, I don't want to do that again. Anymore. Oh. Oh. So we're gonna do this. I don't think I can do that enough. Here's the drain again. And that's the good side. Open heart broke now. Oof. Root up 2 broken too. Well, apparently that's being immediately fixed. Seems a bit short. What's the problem? It is too short. Let's do this then. Don't know if that's increased it enough. Was there? It's so close to the guest count. Look at that. Oof. Water coaster. No. Please no. Oh, ice tree throws down. 10 minutes of that. Yeah, we got 1,909 feet. Oh, bad, because I know it's gonna work anyways. 7 seconds. Mousy trap. Mouse, yeah, mice and trap. And after you await the point to that now. Wow, that's a delay as well, I didn't notice that. Well, mountain broke down. I think it's the second time I've broken, but it doesn't say it has. having people leave again, because suddenly this whole area's gotten busy again. Oh, no one wants to go into chaos anymore. 2 hours with that. Just chaos, though, not the, yeah, okay. That would explain a little bit. Oh, they don't want to pay $15 for Hairpin Hornet either. Yeah. Let's make it a very good value. Let's make it, instead of $15, make it $1.50. Hairpin Hornet is really good value. There you go. Yeah. There we go. Very high, very high, medium. Yay! There we go. Still going on this? Yeah. Lagos broke down. Oof. Again? Okay. Oh, I guess it still needs to change. Okay. Wow, apparently it's also broken. Oh, they don't want to pay $12 for Mothma Mountain anymore, okay. Look at that $1.20. Road up 3 for some reason doesn't want $6 either. No. Tower of Torment. Yeah, that doesn't get $12 either. Mothma Mountain is really good value. Yes. Wow, this is a shaved haircut. This is a shaved haircut and Rolex Tycoon messages. The final size of the park is 9,900 square feet, by the way. We're so close! We'll just need a few more vouchers and we'll be able to finish it in 5 years. Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go. You know, everything's breaking down. Everything's breaking down. There's one more set of advertising campaign. Spunster! That's all we need. And, yeah, literally everything's broken. There we go. Mothma Mountain is really good value. Yeah. Hairpin Hornet is a really good value. And that broke out again. Yeah. Spunster broke out. Okay. Yeah. We can do it, we can do it, we're so close. We need 30 more guests. 30 more guests! Ugh. Oh, really? 20 minutes of you. How's that doing? That's still doing pretty good. Wow. We need 17 more guests to be able to finish the Temple Trilogy. Well, okay, so far it's all the rides that are not roller coasters. Or roller coasters that aren't 1,900 feet long. So. Yeah. 11 guests. Five guests needed. Oh no! Which of the decreases under 3,000. Wow. We need three guests. We need three guests. Two guests. Here they come. Yes. Alright. We're now above 3,900 guests. Yay, we did it. Yay. We did it. Whew. We did it. Near the end of year 5, we finally finished Kelvin Karma. With a company value of $1,232,043. That was probably more, that's probably the most satisfying of objection completions compared to Fahrenheit Follies, which was just annoying because I kept getting bad RNG in that. And then Celsius Chaos, in which I just kept rushing because we just couldn't get where I wanted to do it fast enough, in my opinion. But yeah, we just finished that. Whoa. Okay. So the most popular, oh my, okay, but basically 100% of everything. Top spin 2 being least popular. Profitable. Harbinger is the most profitable at 40,000 power. Originally, for the longest time was probably, where is it? It was Mothball Mountain and Hairpin Hornet, but those aren't there anymore. They're now down to here. Top spin 1 is the least profitable. Custard Power. 4,100 for Harbinger, which is my original vertical drop coaster. Followed by Iceberg Islands. This is my hyper twisted coaster. Most popular stalls, Iced Tea Stall 2. And least popular stalls, Fried Rice Noodle Stall 1. Okay. Most popular food stall or stall is Balloon Stall 2. And most popular food stall is Wonton Soup Stall 2. That's not it. Most profitable stall is Super Stall 1 and nearly 6,000 per hour, but for food is Icy Stall 2. Fried Rice Noodle Stall 1 and Cotton Candy Stall 2 are making a loss. Cashing 1 has the most amount of people going to that. Interface Kiosk 1. Restroom 3 is the busiest restroom. That's one over there. Restroom 8 is the least busiest restroom. That's over here. Okay. Popularity, well, yeah. And, wow, this whole time I had a single information kiosk. That probably wasn't too helpful. But, yeah. So, you look like we stagnated for a long time, then we finally made a push in July of year 5, yeah. So, as we saw earlier, we had 900,900 square feet for the maximum size. We admitted 8,726 people with 3,900 guests currently in the and 12 guests currently in the park. We just finished researching Egyptian themes. What else do we have in here? A lot of stuff. Wow. The other restroom is down there. Hmm. Very interesting. Very interesting indeed. Yes. That's the last. This was when I last. That was the last time I paid for land. So, yeah. Even during that same time frame when I was losing guests, I was also stagnating in money as well. That's an interesting one. The park value was above a million at one point, but actually maybe it wasn't. The highest was 932,000, or 938,000 actually. So yeah. Okay. So this got absolutely crazy looking. This is ridiculous. Yeah. But that also finally concludes Fred Wonderforest Temperature Trilogy. Next time we'll be going to a Six Flags Park. What? A Six Flags Park? Yeah. We'll be seeing that soon. So that'll be interesting. Anyways, thank you, Linkers, for watching Open RC2, and I will see you, Linkers, later.